fine. And when it comes to our as foreigners, but the Chinese, they were like treating us on my side. Oh my God, it's like sisters, same blood. So we really, really appreciate, and the community that we live. To be honest, the Chinese government, they did a major and a very amazing role.
I was moved by the many volunteers, students, young people that were there to translate in terms of on our phones. I was also moved by many other people, such as the delivery men who would still come and deliver food. And the people of Guangzhou are so resilient and committed to fighting this pandemic collectively. The real heroes of this reoccurrence of the pandemic.
The people behind the scenes. Well, 这个速度实在很快，我喜欢在广州的生活。